What happened was, after I finished my studies in Lahore, I went to my village for rest. And there I read lots of short stories. Chekhov, Maupassant, Bates, O. Henry, Tolstoy, Premchand, Tagore, any short story writer which I could lay my hands on, I read thousands of short stories.